lose it. It's the highest, driest continent you'll find.
Antarctica.
Its covering of ice and snow is 98%. The blizzards can be nasty if you only have a tent. Howling winds and snow can make it difficult to see, causing whiteouts when no shadows or contrast there will be. For just over 100 years, so many travelled there. The researchers and tourists have left footprints everywhere, ravishing the air and sea and all the walking tracks, fishing, hunting, and disturbing the wildlife habitat.